For the first time in nearly 80 years, soldiers at Fort Campbell are being deployed in Europe.
If you want it done, ask the 101. Today, our nation is asking the 101 to do a critically important mission.
Today, the 101st Airborne and the 101st Airborne Headquarters and Headquarters Battalion cased their colors in a ceremony. The casing of colors is an Army tradition that represents movement to a new location. Soldiers from the 101st began arriving in Europe in late June. The Army said the division will also host a ceremony to welcome the new Deputy Commanding Officer Support, Colonel Scott Wilkinson, and mark the departure of Division Chief of Staff, Colonel Stephen Schrader.